Introducing TypeEdit and LaserType V11. V11 offers a new look. The metallic effects of the new user interface and redesigned icons increase your visibility of the tool selected, and this gives you a better understanding of the commands with real-time information. With version 11, Type 3 enhances the most envied artistic CAM software interface on the market. The 3D machining simulations take on a new look and new functionalities. The latest NC simulation brings your machining to life with wireframe or solid display. So when you go into CNC machining, you're not going in blind, and you know your machining strategy is optimized. The new display enhancements include more realistic material renderings, more accurate tool movements, and the real-time rendering gives orientation for you to better visualize your part and the validation of your machine codes. All of these improvements to our visualization allow you to save time and money by seeing a more accurate part before you even export a line of code. The new file analyzer creates reports analyzing the quality of your 2D files when you import them from third-party CAD systems, or check those you created in previous versions of Type 3. The file analyzer not only detects low-quality elements, it also removes them individually, saving you time and helping you achieve the perfect drawing. V11 introduces 2.5D advanced texturing with scripting to our CAM module, and it allows you to generate 2.5D textures that you can apply to any fill area. This new option in the sweeping toolpath allows you to apply complex motions in your materials and machine it in no time. No need to draw a baseline or direction. The builder manages automatically the depth, the spread strategy, and the length for any tool you select. In addition to the improvements in the user interface and functionality of TypeEdit and LaserType version 11, we have also included a library of hundreds of 3D models. This library will allow you exponential time savings, as you no longer have to create every piece of type art. You can simply select it from the library and apply it to your designs, or visit our partner website, VectorClip3D, to grow your library. And of course, you can add to the library using your own type art module to create your own unique designs. Additional enhancements to TypeEdit and LaserType version 11 include a barcode management module that allows the creation of all standard barcodes, including the ubiquitous data matrix. It includes a customizable toolbar and new ways of activating options. It gives you scripting capabilities for selections, rotations, copies, projections, and mappings. It also gives you projection and rolling, multi-sorting, and a clipping tool. Whether you're an existing Type 3 user or your company is in the market for an artistic CAD/CAM software, Type 3 V11 has arrived. For more information, visit us at www.type3.us.